let me ask you guys this. How much was the run time-wise? 55, 56?
I didn't really hear. I thought it was more like close to an hour.
I think like,
close to an hour. That's a record, because that's the long way around.
It's like almost 7 miles.
Okay, you've been running him. You've been running almost from the first day in camp. Where is Manny right now, condition-wise? How good is he?
Like 100%.
200%?
200?
No, I'm asking. You said, well, how much?
100%.
So he's ready to fight.
He didn't stop.
How fast does he go?
All the way. He went a little faster than him.
He's in a good place. He's happy.
He went a little faster.
The pace Monday seemed fast. How about today, like compared to Monday?
Oh, totally. Yeah,
it totally was a whole different. Other level. Totally. Right?
So we have 15 days to go. What can we expect?
It's just gonna get harder and harder. He's gonna push himself more and more.
Round 6 or round 7?
What do you think, Eddie?
For me,
I think later rounds. I feel like it's gonna be more of a test out in the beginning, and then later on, maybe 8 rounds.
What do you think?
For me personally, I'd say 6 rounds.
All right.
Achilles.
I see it in 6 rounds.
Okay, really quick, Achilles.
He's like,
it's going to be early. I think he's going to hurt him early. And then, you know, then from there, he's in control.
First, in my opinion, I feel like he's going to catch him with one good punch. He might stay away for a little bit. And then later on during the rounds, maybe like 7-8 rounds, he'll catch him again.
Yeah.
He'll catch him.
Yeah, I see him very aggressive early.
Your prediction? Your prediction?
He's going to pace himself, but I can see a TKO KO.
Can you pick a round?
8.
He said 8 rounds. So there you have it. Clipper, where do people? Clipper Darrow. Where do people follow you on Instagram?
At Clipper Darrow, @ClipperDarrow.
At Clipper Darrow. The one and only.
Yes.
And what about the Clippers next year? Hey, the Lakers got a lot of positions.
Man, they got a lot. You heard about that big sponsorship deal they got, right? With Ben Gay.
Are you saying that they'll need, because they have arthritis and they're older, but
man,
they're
going to be horrible.
Russell Westbrook, and I heard Superman's coming back.
Yeah, I mean, they're not going to be a threat.
So the Clippers will still own the city.
Exactly. We're coming for them Lakers, man.
Quick question. Who's more popular in L.A., Manny Pacquiao or LeBron James?
They're not about the same.
Who's more? The same, you say?
Oh, no, Manny Pacquiao.
Why?
In L.A.
Why?
Because he gives back to the community.
And look at this. Do you think LeBron James, without giving away shoes, autographs, or posters, would draw a crowd like this?
No, not at all.
Why not? You know him.
You know, LeBron has to. See, you just can't be a face and just give money. You got to come and meet the people, man, and hang out and just talk to people. A lot of these players don't understand.
Look, I'll show you something. Come with me for a second. There's a line here all the way down the hill of people trying to get autographs, and Manny will sign each one and not leave one fan disappointed. You've been around the NBA players for what, 20 years?
Yeah, 28 seasons.
Which NBA player would do it until the last fan? They usually sign a few and they bounce. Maybe Elton Brand. I take it back. Elton Brand.
Elton Brand, Corey, Q. Gary, I mean, the old school guys.
Yeah.
Bob said don't leave.
Okay.
No, I'm just showing him the line of this. They've been waiting here all night.
The old school guys get it, man. But
yeah.
You know what, though? He loved people, though. That's in his heart. You know what I'm saying? He do it out of his kindness of his
heart.
That's
true.
And that's what it comes down to, man. And if LeBron James really wanted, if he really wants L.A.
He's a good guy. I don't think he's a bad dude.
Definitely not. But if he really wants L.A.
Come out to the community.
And hang out to the people, man. It was just like when he did that, when he first came here. And his black.
I remember. Yep,
and
the pizza.
All the people were standing out there. All he had to do was just drive around and just wave at everybody.
That's true.
And would have lit everything up.
But he didn't show up or something? I remember that. Then I saw the video of him pushing a fan, which 50-50. I need to ask another opinion.
Because, now that's disrespect.
Tell me about that.
Never run up on a player or a celebrity.
Tell him. Why not?
Because.
Danger, crazy,
danger.
COVID.
They don't know you. You know what I'm saying? Now, I would defend LeBron for that one.
Yeah. No, I know. That's what I'm asking.
First of all, he has to defend his family first.
Correct.
He's with his wife.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Acknowledge yourself first. Hey, LeBron, can I get a picture? LeBron, don't just run up on him.
I don't think he should ever put hands. I think his security need to, do their job. A celebrity should not be the bad guy, but it is what it is.
But see, they didn't have the box. If they had the box security, it would have never happened.
That's true.
They just had the
like box. Floyd. With Floyd, that's not going to happen.
Oh, no.
But there you have it. So Clippers next year, NBA champions?
Yes. You know what? Yes.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. Clipper Darrow right here, waking up everybody early in the morning.
How you doing, man?
I'm great. Stay tuned. PSTsupporting.com.
I'm Manny Segback.
Reporting.
Reporting.
And you can follow me on Twitter @Segback. You can follow me on Instagram @Segback.